Captain's log, stardate 5121.5, orbiting the second planet in the Mannerian star system. This star has long given evidence of entering a nova phase, and 6 months ago, a research station was established to make close-up studies of the star as its end approaches. Manara is now entering a critical period, and the Enterprise has been ordered to evacuate the station before the planet becomes uninhabitable. Yet our attempts to contact the station's personnel have been, so far, unsuccessful.
Dust, apparently these instruments have not been recently used.
Record tape. Maybe it'll tell us something about the personnel that lived here.
Enterprise to Captain Kirk. Come in, please.
Kirk here. What is it, Enterprise?
Scott here, sir. Our instruments have picked up a gigantic solar flare with very high levels of cosmic rays accompanying it.
How bad?
An enormous one.
Our sensors indicate the cosmic ray concentration measures 3.51 on the Ritter scale. That'll play the very devil with the crew as well as the ship.
At that rate, it will take exactly 74.1 solar hours for the storm to pass.
Get that ship out of here. Stay at minimum distance for absolute safety.
Aye, aye, sir. We'll beam you up in...
Negative. We're staying here. The atmosphere of the planet will protect us.
Get that ship out of here, Mr. Scott.
Very well, sir. Scott out.
Mr. Spock, what about that tape?
Remember, Captain, that what we see on this tape happened approximately 3 months ago.
I don't think I can stand another week in this godforsaken place.
In his hand are the deep places of the earth. Psalm 95, verse 4. Looks like he was listening.
Osama!
What happened to them?
Where's that sound coming from?
Spock, can you pinpoint it?
Negative, Captain. It doesn't register.